we made the name Wiz Khalifa. Mm-hmm. Did you know about Mia Khalifa?
Dude, she came way later.
She came later?
Yeah.
Is that a known question?
No. Nobody asked me about me and her, ever.
Yo, what up? It's your boy Wiz Khalifa, man. Passing that good-ass KK right here on Wigs World. You feel me? Gang, gang.
See this shit from across the street, nigga.
Oh my god. It's so cool.
Weed history with Wigs and Wiz.
I was about to say we should change it to Wiz World.
Yeah, your name is Wigs Khalifa now. Tell them what we're about to do.
We're about to play an intense game of Chicago, aka Roundabout, aka Baseball, aka One Timer, with Wigs and Wiz.
So is it one hit or two hits?
I don't know. You make the you've come to my stadium. You make the rules.
Two hits.
I want you also know I only do this to have rappers smoke me up. The only reason for this show. So now I can say Wiz Khalifa smoked me up. I'm gonna tell some girl that tonight.
He already lost. This nigga's crazy.
What the fuck are you made out of, bro? How'd you... We'll be right back.
Why's your phone so destroyed?
I like the show. I've been through it. I can't afford a screen protector.
It's distressed.
$3,000.
My boy got the distressed iPhone.
How much weed do you really smoke? I see what the Forbes puts you listed as is smoking like 2 ounces a day.
Yeah, I think like two
No
zips.
Way.
Yeah, like 2 zips.
To your face.
Yeah, yeah.
You're not passing.
Nah. I mean, I passed to you today.
Yeah, niggas, this is that too. And we dead ass 2 ounces a day.
Yeah, yep. I mean, it's like...
That's a lot of weed.
It takes practice. It's like going to the gym, you know? You learn how to lift more weights by putting more weight on.
You can smoke 2 ounces and make a classic mixtape.
And work out, and take care of my son, and do interviews all day. We've been smoking weed all day.
Does your son know what high looks like yet?
With being stoned?
Yeah, does he like know that it's not that?
What? He knows I'm stoned. Like, I tell him that I'm going to go get stoned. Like, if I'm chilling with him for like a half an hour, I'll be like, yo, daddy gotta go smoke one real quick. I'll be right back. Yeah, he knows I get high for sure.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
It was early. You weren't going to hide it.
Bro, this is my shit, dog. There ain't nothing wrong with getting stoned, baby. Being sober fucking sucks.
Uncomfortable.
People be like, oh, I can see so clear. Like, what the fuck do you want to see so clear for? I'm so level-headed. It's like, dude, no, I like being fucking destroyed. You got to cleanse sometimes. You got to stop. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
On Sunday.
You're silly.
I'm 29, man.
I'm 30.
Damn, that's what's up.
My nigga.
When's your birthday?
September 8th.
Oh, damn, no way.
Yeah, yeah.
March 25th.
Oh, okay, awesome. You gonna see how many puffs you can go, like the most. So this is like a 10 puffer right here.
Look at this.
Come on, two more. You got it, man. You got two more. Come on, man. Two more. You got it.
No way. Were you still holding that?
Hell yeah.
I saw my life flash before my eyes at one point.